Welcome. I am Professor J. N. Mandal, Department of Civil Engineering, IIT Bombay. I will take the course on geosynthetic testing laboratory. Many theoretical books on geosynthetics engineering are available, but there is a need of study material of geosynthetic testing in India and abroad. This course will show them how to conduct the various type of test used for geosynthetic testing. Each experiment of geosynthetic testing is presented with a brief introduction covering the important detail of the experiment, the theory, and the purpose for which it is to be simple method for calculation, the test result along with the standard formula generally used. The actual geosynthetics testing experiment to be performed in the laboratory is then detailed in step by step operation followed by observation and record tables along with the graph to be plotted wherever such are necessary. Figure depicting the laboratory geosynthetics testing apparatus given with the full detail. Lastly, the specimen calculation for each test with complete observation, record of the data sheet and graph are given. This should enable the student to compute the result of experiment very easily. The course is for all civil engineering students in India and abroad. In particular, where civil engineering students have to undergo practical course in geosynthetics engineering laboratory. It should also prove useful to practical engineer, consultant, contractor, research scholar, undergraduate and the postgraduate student, and development organization all over the world. Thank you.